The National Water Supply and Drainage Board says that an 8-hour water cut will be in effect from 3 to 11 p.m. today in several areas in Colombo to carry out essential pipe restoration work. The areas that will experience disruption in water supply will be W.A. De Silva Mavatta Junction, in close proximity to Havelock Road, Tutumulla.